Let's learn how to say these pronouns in Arabic. For example, I is ana. He is huwa. She is hiya. You is anta. You is anti.